Hey guys, Mr. UnBreakIt here. Part two of the hose line fix. And my lawnmower guy weed-eated it there. But I'll show you how I'm gonna fix it. It's a tiny pinhole there. And this is the stuff right here. JB Weld. All this stuff's epoxy super weld. I'm gonna whip some up there. Just 50-50, half and half. Just mix it up good. Smear it on there. Hopefully that'll be the end of that. I'd set the camera up, but I'm pretty sure you guys know how to mix this stuff together. Well, I'll show you if it works or not.